Alright guys, it's Chris from the Falcons Community Foundation here with the Hot Potato Challenge. So with your rugby ball, all you've got to do is try and flick and catch it. How many times can you keep it up within the 30 seconds? Okay guys, how long can you keep that ball in the air for 30 seconds? If you want to make it harder, tennis ball or a pair of socks.